the importance of having all the people here today is basically to show that there actually is a sense of community, especially in like the rural areas, like the Midwest. There can be really isolating to be LGBTQ. There's not a huge population anyway, especially in Dubuque. Like, it's a very small group, larger than we thought, though. But it's just to show support and basically that, you know, that we're people too and that we have the right to exist and that we don't have to be ashamed of who we are.